In the name of Allah, I am going to deliver English lecture for class 5th. Dear students, you know that we have finished the reading of the idiot books and have done it as 3 questions yesterday, and today I am going to do it as 4th question. That is, why is he not interested in things around him? Because he has not seen the things. He has not seen the things around him. He only changes the channels to suit his shifting mood. Now question number 5. What is it that makes him laugh? He laughs. He laughs when he sees an untrue man fly over a hill. Untrue man fly over a hill. And now question number 6. Question number 6 is, why is he not interested in books? Because he does not turn the leaves of a picture book. So these are the answer of question 6. And now question number 7. Why does he have to wear thick glasses? Why does he wear thick glasses? He wears thick glasses and contracts his eyes to see.
Contracts his eyes
To see games and pictures on LED TV set. So we have finished this exercise with the seventh question. Now tomorrow I will go on the language work. It is enough for today. Goodbye. May God bless you. Stay home. Stay safe.